Okay, so today we're going to have dinner together. We as in my whole family. So this should be interesting. I at least hope it will be.
So, how have you guys been?
That's fine. Sticking at home with mom is great, you know? Just chillaxing.
Chillaxin'. Chillaxin'. Ugh.
What's wrong with you?
It's just such a weird word. I don't like it. Do you like a candle here?
Yeah, I don't either.
I don't have anything personally against the word chillaxing or chillax. It's just such a weird word. Like, just say chill or relax. Like, why do you have to combine them? They already exist. Just use one of them. Jeez.
So, what are you guys ordering? Because I'm ordering a sorbet. It's like strawberry.
Oh, well, I'm ordering a chocolate flan.
Ooh, that sounds good.
Yeah, I hope it's good because it doesn't. I don't know. It's just chocolate, so it should be good.
Chocolate? Like, personally to me, I don't think it's the best idea for Corey to have chocolate because he's been kind of gaining weight recently, and I think it wouldn't be the best idea, but I'm not sure if I should bring it up.
Kind of, gaining weight, Corey. Like, do you think it's the best idea to get something chocolate? How dare you say that, Candace? It's just a little bit. Flan isn't even that much. Like, I'll be fine. I'm pretty sure Candace takes me for a fat, lazy idiot or something because I'm not even that fat. I'm not lazy. I do plenty of things. And just because she's going to a college to get a degree and I'm not, that doesn't mean anything. It just means I don't want to go to college. And why did she have to bring it up in front of everybody like that?
Good point, Candlehair.
Now, guys, we don't want to start a fight in the restaurant and start a scene or anything.
Yeah, I wasn't even trying to start a scene or anything. So, if Corey wanted to take that way, then, well, that's him taking it that way.
I didn't want to take it that way. I didn't mean anything by it. Jeez. Just, ugh, never mind.
Keeping up with the Trolldashians will continue shortly after these messages.
Are you an ugly person?
Yeah, you're an ugly person, but you can't do anything about it. You're just ugly. Yeah, this isn't a product or anything. You're just gonna stay ugly forever, sorry.